1 week from the procedure, we say that their overall appetite will start to increase. We say full appetite returns within 2 weeks. There can often be achy or sore muscle feeling within the 2 weeks after the procedure. Most symptoms that are the byproduct of the UFE procedure will resolve within 2 weeks. First month, being your first cycle after the uterine fibroid embolization, they will see dramatic decrease in those symptoms with full symptom resolve in 6 months.